everybody. I am doing a pour today on this skull. It was a bottle of vodka, and I had seen it there and I thought I would pour on it. I did prime it. I just used some black paint. I primed it a couple days ago, so it's dry and ready to go. The colors that I'm using today are metallic colors, silver, copper, bronze, black, I'm gonna use some black, and rose gold. And then I found today at Hobby Lobby, I found a pewter color that was on clearance, so I'm very excited about that. I decided to add that color also, because originally I wasn't going to because I didn't have it, but I did a test pour on a little jar. I don't know if you can see those colors, but it's really, really pretty. The colors turned out really good, so I'm going to use it in there. All right, so I'm going to, when I did that little jar, I poured them in a teeny little shot cup that I had, because originally I was just going to pour the colors on separately, but I think I'm actually going to, and hopefully I have enough, I'm going to just put them in the cup and do that, do it that way. So, I'll start pouring it in there. And the copper and the rose gold are kind of similar, somewhat similar. Put some bronze in there. A little bit. Copper's a little bit darker. And the silver is so pretty. And I love rose gold. And there may be some Rain X in one of these, or a couple of them actually, because the rose gold I think was one that I had from a pour, a previous pour. So that one might have a little bit of Rain X. Now I'm just gonna like this with the black, have that go through a little bit. And I think I will just do a quick, there we go. And then, this is a little more difficult than a wine bottle, it's hard to hold, but we're gonna try it here. So I'll crack the, well, not really crack it, but bend it a little. Pouring it on. It'll be a little difficult to get in the eyes. That looks kind of cool. Can you see that? Bronze, not copper. There we go. I may have to touch up with a brush in those little spots there. Yeah, a little really nice. I really like it. Seeing over there. There we go. And I guess if I miss, it's all right because it's black, but I don't really want to miss any spots there. There's something on there. That looks really cool. And it turned out to touch that up underneath, like right under there. You don't really see it anyway. Like that, there's a ledge under there. All right, I don't know how well you can see that, but it really did turn out very cool. I'll do a close up. There's probably a spot of silicone. I'll have to touch that up. It turned out really cool. There are some cells on it actually, so there had to have been some silicone in the. It was probably Rain-X, I'm assuming, because I use Rain-X. So there. Turned out, I really like it. Yeah, a lot. Well, let me have to do some touch-ups, but for the most part, it turned out pretty good. I hope you like it. If you do, like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.